Cottage Lost and Found, an annotated tour of the 1850s series of stereo photographs, Scenes in Our Village, by T.R. Williams. It's a rare book that's been produced in facsimile, but better than that, it comes with a stereoscopic viewer, which you can stand up. It's a unique owl-style design. It's all slipcased. Here's the volume of images themselves, the 112-page hardback. This book was previously only known to a few collectors, and the pictures were taken in the village of Hinton Waldrist in Berkshire, in about the 1850s. They were hand-coloured images, and as you can see, there's two together. Well, when you put the stereoscopic viewer against them, the left eye doesn't see what the right eye sees, but the brain puts the two images together. It's like a family album, but the image really leaps forward when the eyes put the two images together, and you feel like you're there and that you can touch the people. Extended captions explain what each card meant, where they were taken, and who was involved. There's the church in winter, the squire's house, the garden gate, the wheat cart, taking corn into the granary. And there are the images, let's see all of them together, and then how to use the viewer. There's a thumbnail of all of the images. Then the viewer would have looked like that, but we have a modern version here called the owl, with instructions how to use it. The owl. Looks like this. There he is. So you bend him over, use the viewer, pop that up to your eyes, pop that across the images in the book, and they really come into 3D. Let's try this as a little experiment. I don't know if we could put our nose through that. No, we're not going to see because I've only got one lens on my camera. So it's got to be you putting your nose through that, peering up close until the images superimpose. Very rare find, this. We're selling it for full price, which is £35, because we've only got a handful left. We found them abroad, and through bibliophilebooks.com you can bag your very last copy of this rare first edition.